leaders, fire and go. second at the broken glass, both poles in the infield gone dead in the water. And Bianca Mancini sees it, she's on there. Heading to Mountain. She's ready to go. How about that? So Bianca takes the lead. She's got about 300 yards. And she blasts down on turn number one. The other Mancini boat running well. Standing up in 2 miles of pace. She spanks the boys. She's pretty bad. Broken glass, boat is gone dead. Number 28, way out front. David Hill is obviously not very happy about that.
Thank you.